Yeah, I think there's still a lot we can do, and I think just for security in Eastern Europe, if we lose Belarus to Russia, whatever happens on the military side in Ukraine, which I think ultimately we will prevail, but we could lose Belarus without a fight, and that would just leave Ukraine, Poland, the Baltic republics in a strategically very, very adverse position.